Ribuan warga Israel dan anggota keluarga sandera yang ditahan oleh Hamas di jalur Gaza melakukan protes di Tel Aviv. Mereka menyerukan pengunduran diri Perdana Menteri Benjamin Netanyahu. Para warga Israel ini melakukan unjuk rasa untuk pembebasan para sandera dan menentang pemerintahan pada Sabtu malam, menghubungkan penderitaan para sandera dengan pesan libur Paskah yang akan segera tiba, yang akan dimulai pada Senin malam. Para pengunjuk rasa bingung bagaimana memperingati hari libur Yahudi selama seminggu, yang memperingati kebebasan dengan kisah eksodus bangsa Israel kuno dan perbudakan di Mesir, sementara 129 sandera masih disandra oleh kelompok teror di jalur Gaza sejak pembantaian Hamas pada 7 Oktober lalu. Protes keluarga sandera Tel Aviv, Haifa, dan puluhan kota lain di seluruh negeri juga mengusung tema serupa. Di Yerusalem dan Tel Aviv, banyak pengunjuk rasa anti-pemerintah bergabung dengan demonstran Forum Keluarga Sandera dan sebaliknya pada malam harinya.
I have no words about what's going on here, and in my best, in my worst dream, I couldn't imagine that Jews and Israelis will do what we are doing now in the Gaza Strip and in the West Bank. And I'm calling the world to help us against us. Absolutely, there is no even a way of thinking that Netanyahu wants them back. Netanyahu wants the war to go on because of his trial. And he doesn't care about the hostages, he doesn't give a damn about them.
Well, I think the situation in Israel is such that we need a change. We need Bibi to go because he is a disaster for Israel, economically and especially safety of the population in Israel. And this time he has to go because it's only beginning of solution to get Israel back to its safe mode. Well, the hostages problem is surely because of Bibi's effort not to do anything because he wants to keep his government and his coalition, and he's going to lose it if he does any step to give something to the Hamas to get the hostages freed.
Download Tribun X sekarang, menghadirkan lokal menjadi Indonesia.